Me and the team, looking so clean. Shout out legends for the cut.
Oh, boo! What's up, my legendary fams? How you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing good. We're out here at the Rosebank opening. It's your boy
Dawn
and your boy Drey.
Yeah, yeah.
We're here with another YouTube video. How are you feeling today, B?
Yo, I'm feeling super spontaneous, man. It's just a beautiful day here at Rosebank, man. It's legend just open, bro. It's legend just open.
Bro, the sun is shining. Everyone is smiling. Yo, I'm feeling bro, so good about today.
People are already getting fresh at the store, man. Just support us on this opening vlog video that we just dropped now. And we're going to put out more content for you guys now. Just much love. Keep following the barber culture, man.
Here we
go. You know, it is what it is.
Let's get hyped up.
Yeah.
There we go, guys. We hope you enjoy the interviews, the videos, the barbers, everything. Everyone is smiling, everyone is happy, everything is popping. Let's get it, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, show us some love, guys, because you know we are the legendary barber. We have to look after you guys.
Let's get it.
We are
for the culture,
the culture, my
for the culture,
for the culture.
For the culture.
Let's get it.
Dang.
Enjoy.
On. Wonderful day here at the zone, guys. Shout out to Legend. How are you, my fella?
I'm all good.
I'm good. I go by the name of C. I'm calling all the way from Legend's Barber. So I see you, one of those three. How are you feeling today?
I'm excited, bro. I just want the legendary free barber haircut. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Get hooked up with them.
Fresh.
Yeah, my nigga.
Bro, I want to ask you something, bro. What time did you get here?
Yo, bro. I mean, I live down the road. I got here at like 5:30, if I'm not mistaken.
Yo, you're just for the cut, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Hope you get fresh, my nigga. Much love, bro.
Keep supporting
the brand. And also, we like to give shout out for you guys for asking us to come around here to open the store for all you guys who are here.
Thank you guys.
What a beautiful day here at the Zone and Rosebank at Legends Barbershop. We finally opened a new store. Say, how are you feeling? How are you feeling being the first V?
I'm feeling great, bro.
Good, bro.
Yeah, the feeling is mutual, bro.
Yeah. What time did you get here, my friend?
Bro, I got here around 5:45.
Only for a haircut.
Yeah, bro. I mean, it's legendary after all, feel me?
Yes, sir. You
already know.
Yes, sir. So I want you to know, Guti. We like to thank you guys for being here also, and also we want to shout out for you guys for putting out all these comments via social for you, for us to come closer for you guys who are here in the Nepal.
Yeah, peace out,
so
bro.
Things will be now for you now.
Yeah, for sure.
Thanks, every weekend, bro.
You know, we know.
Thanks for your time, Nema, bro.
Peace out.
What a beautiful day here at the Rosebank, at the Zone, man. How are you feeling?
Hey, man, I'm super excited, man.
Yeah.
I'm a virgin of legendary. It's my first time, man.
Yeah. So what time did you get here, man?
I got it around 6:30.
Yo, that's nice, bro. So you stay around here?
I stay in Kilani.
Yeah, which is nice. Now you get a new place just to get fresh, my man.
For free.
Thanks. Much love, my man. Much love. Thanks, bro.
Let's go.
What's going on here, everybody? I'm here with one of the legendary barbers. We're out here, gonna interview him today. Let's see what he got. How's it, my man? How you doing?
Good day, sir. I'm well, thanks to myself.
So you got a little bit nerves there? Is it the opening? What's happening?
Yeah, I would say that it's the opening, but that's actually excitement.
Yeah. No, it's gotta be exciting. You know, it's Legends 24th store. Always excited happening. So, you come from the training center?
Yes, I've been training for 3 months at Johannesburg Training Center with my facilitator, Yarich.
That's beautiful. You know, all of our barbers are working hard, training hard. How's it with the staff, with everyone working together and stuff, meeting each other for the first time? How's it going with everything?
Well, it's actually an amazing experience, like, to meet all the guys here for your first time. You never known them. Like, all of us coming from different training centers. So we're getting to know each other.
That's all. At the end of the day, we're all a legendary family, eh?
Yeah.
That stops. Thanks so much, my guy.
Thanks.
What's happening, my legendary family? I've got another one of our barbers here out today. Can you please state your name, sir?
Benjamin Adams.
How are you doing, Benjamin Adams?
Awesome.
There we go, my man. Okay, so we're here with another barbers at the Rosebank opening store. How are you feeling with the opening today, my man?
Nervous, excited, full of adrenaline.
Yes, a lot of emotions. You know, there's a lot of things that are happening with the opening. So we understand that you come from a training center. How does that feel?
Yeah, it's been rough at the training center, but I was prepared, worked hard, and I'm here.
And how long were you at the training center for?
A month and 2 weeks.
You see, guys, with a couple training stuff like that, you can be there as soon as possible. Thank you so much, my man. I hope everything goes well for the opening today.
Smooth.
There we go there. Thanks to my legendary fam. I'm here with the manager of the new store, Rosebank the Zone. Yeah, let's get your name, bro.
My name is Rowan from Tukom's Rust, representing Tukis. Yeah.
That's quality, man. So tell us, how was everything today? How's everything with the free haircuts, with everything today? How did it go?
Everything went well. We have served the first 24 clients. We've given them free haircuts and everyone went out happy. As you can see, we're still busy. We're looking forward to the day to continue giving haircuts quality. We're pushing one way forward.
That's proper. That's the legendary way, my peoples. So tell us, how is it managing your own store?
This is the first time. I was kind of nervous, but I've, with my experience and everything that I've acquired so far, it's going smoothly, and I'm looking forward to taking this new journey, taking things forward, and uplifting the brand.
Hey bro, that's so awesome to hear. I wish you everything for the best. Everything is popping.
Thank you, man.
Enjoy, my G.
Thank you, bro.
Hey, bro.
I think we have something to say here, the legendary
Yeah, we're back at it once again. Yeah, it's the Zone, man. We're here with the boy, man. Just got this legendary fresh cut. How you feeling, champ?
I'm feeling amazing. Always, legend doesn't disappoint me.
Yeah?
Always. The haircuts are top tier haircuts.
Yes.
Full through to legend doesn't disappoint.
Yes, sir. And you were one of those people that came for the first 23, yeah?
Yeah, first 24. Yes, I came here at 7 o'clock. I found 10 people before me.
Yes,
so
sir.
I was lucky to get a spot.
Yes, sir. Because you know it gets full, my man. 100%. But yeah. Shout out. Much love, man. Thank you for your time, man.
Thank you guys for cutting me.
Yes, sir. What can you say for all the people out there, man?
Hey, gents, pull through to Legends. Pull through to Legends Barbershop. Always stupendous haircuts and top tier service. Peace out, gents. Check
much
you
love,
soon.
Much love.
Check out my legendary family. I'm here with another happy customer. You can see it's all smiles on his face. Everything is excited. So tell me, man, how was the experience?
Wow, guys, I'm feeling revived. I think with this guy, Ridwan, did a splendid job. So I'm happy. I can't wait to be here for my next haircut.
Hey, weren't you one of our... Isn't this your first time coming to Legends?
Actually, it was my second time.
Second time?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So yeah. You're happy with everything? Happy with the service? Yeah. Everything?
Everything.
Everything is good?
Yes, I can't wait to meet my girlfriend at my house.
Here we go, my man. Hey, but the haircut is looking top. Thanks, show man. The guys, show the people your haircut. Show the people your haircut. Yo, show the light. Show the light. Yo. Ah, my man's looking too fresh. Yeah, he's looking too fresh. Thank you so much, my man. Thank you so much for the support. Cool, man. Everything. Enjoy. I'll see you next time. Yes, see you, my man.